I have some doctors of some kind. Smart splicer, it's a happy splicer. Bioshock 1 and 2 are the only ones that have hacking mini games in them. Does Infinite? I don't remember if Infinite has a hacking game in it or not. I don't think it does. But this is by far the goddamn worst thing to ever exist. Because it is possible to get a loadout that is impossible to beat. Oh my god, what the hell is that turret? Like, it is 100% possible to get a loadout that you just can't win. Up. Oh, I can't wait to get the camera and start doing my research. Am I kinda running through this a little? A little. Just go this way. Let them think they're all hot shit. Come on. There's only one way in here. It's that one. Where's the rest of ya? Where the hell's the rest of them? You love me now. Hard for me. Gotta pull my baby. Go out there and fight for me. That's what you're here for. Oh, there was a third one. It made it think like the game forgot that you're supposed to die. Up. Okay. Nothing there. Another gun. Thank you. Nothing. Into the actual medical pavilion. As I stated, you promised me pretty. Come at me. Yeah, Steinman kind of went a little nuts. So, yeah, Steinman went heavily nuts. Forgot about that. Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolts. Oh no, come on. No! Hack it. Pipe up. Pipe. Okay. That one. This one. And done. Up that turret. I'm not better. These turrets are goddamn everything in this level. so many of them. We got what we got, what we got, what we got. Up. There's another up. It's an over. Up one. Oh, wow, okay. That, do that. So I just need an upward pipe. There we go. And up. I got push ammo. If these turrets survive long enough, they will be useful later. This is where we get our first, like, big daddy fight.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Okay, we're going into the Hall of Fire. Well, I lost my drone. Where did he go? I'm guessing he's dead. But I don't see a corpse.
Painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms.
Okay.
The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire
security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around.
Come on.
Eyes and ears.
This is a very important room. Hit that button. While we're right here, just hack this camera for some extra help. Not a single pipe going the right way. There we go. This way. There we go. Woohoo! Extra health. But this is where you get... Actually, yeah, it's a hacker one. So basically restores a bit of health. And I'm not sure if it's Eve as well, but it gives health. Scalpel. Scalpel. Oh. You, goodbye. Okay, don't mess this up again, Dim. Last time I came here, I got rid of my lightning. Spark. In the garden we are growing many things. Oh God. In the garden we were growing. I don't know. I just screw it. Okay, what we got here? Nothing new. Got some money in view. More money. It's not a whole lot, but it's, you know, some pocket change. Hello? Knock, knock, knock. I saw a shiny. Shiny? No shiny. Shiny? Shiny. This way. Now that I have access to fire, I can milk all those.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But
is there
not something better?
0415.
My skill that fails me, but my imagination.
0, 4, 5, 1. Fahrenheit 451 reference. Auto hacker. That will come in handy later. Auto-hack that. That was really high there. Okay, I ain't dealing with that. I can hear the camera. I didn't realize that that actually closed. Like, you could hear him. Like, I knew you could hear the guy. Because basically he goes in there. And then comes out over here. But I didn't realize that, like, it actually opened and closed. Didn't realize that. A good amount of effort.
Go away! Don't you get ah!
Ah! Okay. Now where? I think I need to head over here. Comes where? Yeah, that's after the. So it's downstairs I need to go.
It's brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Okay. This is an easy one to hack. So we're just gonna do this. Bring it up. Do that. One more pipe. There it is. Okay. And done. Eve hypos. Thank you. Chips. Shocking. Auto hacker. Okay, this room has a lot of reminability. Or it reminds me. It's like a deja vu thing. It's like reminds me of another room. Okay. Burn. All that away.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your match, but you might want to cogitate on this.
How many bandages?
It's colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze.
Go this
pipes
way first.
Then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
You're worthless! You're nothing! How dare you touch me! Clean it up! Clean it up! How dare you!
Hang her on! One more? Yeah. fucking the sound effect of the feet still moving at the end, that still creeps me the hell out. Like, yeah, I know they're all dead, but still. Okay. Dental. Cure. I'm trying to remember where you get telekinesis. Because I need it to go that way. So let's head this way. Then let's head to dental. Okay, yeah, no, it's right here. Okay. No, damn it. Okay. God, safes suck to hack. No gene bank on this level. So the moment you replace one of these, you've replaced it. Okay, I should be fine. Chucky. Increase my melee. Come on, come on, come on. One more. Two and two. Just use the auto hack. Ammo. Just kill itself. Nope. Glad it's gone. God, those RPG turrets. They're strong, but man, are they powerful. I see you. There we go. Okay, that's those two wings. I need to go over here this time. That's a key to get in. Oof. One anti-personal one. Nope. Yep. Ow. Take a seat. I'm seating. There we go. The trail of band-aids. Okay. Yeah, it's a body. Ooh, something important. Reduces the flow of hacking. I feel like I got pushed forward.
Sometimes I pity the little freak. Such a tiny imagination. Content to
was there something about this painting? I don't remember.
I need to create...
That ain't my shadow.
Because
I don't make a shadow.
The paint.
Oh. See? I don't have a shadow. Oh. Oh god. Okay. That's my turret going off. I never did open that door. Nitro slicer. It must have been shooting through there. Okay, so question. If I didn't want the corpse, I wanted like a chunk of concrete. Nope, okay. Here, let's grab it. Just like I'm gonna grab a tennis ball. There are no tennis balls here. I need like a rock or something. So I wanna test something out. Actually I could have probably done a thing of here, okay, we got this grenade box, right? God, this is dangerous. But I'm wondering, can I yeet this at the button? Eh. Nope. That doesn't look so. Dang. Okay. Well, we're moving on. We have telekinesis. We have fire, but we don't need fire for this next bit. So we actually need telekinesis. Oh, I just wasted that. You're on fire! No, it's on fire. Oh, hello.
I was at German prison camp, only of 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry.
Okay.
How can a child know such
so? You can hear him moan. You can hear his like moaning and groaning. Scientifically, or in like a engineering scientific kind of way, I don't think you should be able to hear him. Like, these domes should easily be bulletproof, okay? And imagine how much pressure there is under the water.
Why do we have two eyes?
Hello, sir.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman.
Oh. Believe me. I already got away. And yeet. Next one. And yeet. Return to sender. He did. He gone. Anything else up there? Guess not. What? Okay. Just like I can hear the Big Daddy still. Like that's I shouldn't be able to hear him. But I do. God, it is here all the time. Okay. Freaking shock jockey. Okay. I have another auto hacker. I'm pretty sure. So if I just... Yeah. Safes are like the hardest things to hack. Because they have a smaller space and they go a lot faster. What my parents were hoping for. Wait, what? $0. Yep. Mm-hmm.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite?
Can't hold any. This guy gives $0. Oh shit. No. I want it.
He's ugly.
You're not much of a looker too. Reload. Shock him. Nothing much. One, two. I'd say give me some anti-personal rounds for a shotgun, but a shotgun itself is already anti-personal. I'll take that key off of you. Dog distracted me. This is why we get the turret. So this is why you just hack everything. Okay, that's first aid kit. Hello? Anybody else? Oh, right. I can't loot him. Dang. My Adam. Oh.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam, just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. Not a child, not anymore, I think. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her! Help me not hurt.
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Brian.
Ooh, I wonder if I'm gonna have the same texture problem, or the same text problem I was having last time. The freaking turret drone there. It almost feels damn near like it's... Oh god. Get this weird, like, Empire Strikes Back thing. To rescue or harvest, that is the choice. We're rescuing. There's many reasons. One, I kind of like, I don't mind the long-term effects where it's like,
you
have to rescue more little sisters in order to benefit the best, but I'm okay with that. But, Boy, what was I trying to say? Pretty much, I'm okay with doing the rescuing because you'll get some as time goes. I think you might get a little bit more. I don't know. I'm not sure. I haven't done the math. I'm sure somebody else has. I am going to get Eveling. That's it. Stay at 60. That's it.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem burns.
Okay, there is another big daddy here. I need to,
is symbiotic.
Oh boy.
If you harvest the slug, the host will die.
Let's see, you're ready now. So
take on one of them big daddies. Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to the little sister.
Yeah, but I'm looking for a carnival.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now.
I need a carnival.
But it'd be there before you know it.
Wait. I know where one is, it's over here. It's over here on this side in the flooded room. Sometimes there's a person standing in this water, so just okay. Buy that. Stock up on all that. Okay. What else? Let's do that. Oh my god, wait. I have no money? Oh my god, I have exactly nothing. Wow. I'm piercing around. Wow. Okay, we got hit. We took him down pretty quickly. The lore of the Little Sisters is really fucked up. Like, really, really fucked up.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Okay. Heard you talking, but I don't know if you were over here or not. Okay. Forgot about that guy.
How can I help you if you won't come to me?
Got a gift for you. Okay. Neptune's bounty.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now.
Time to move on. It's time to go to the fishery. To Neptune's bounty.